Watch your back, D.
Every man D. for himself.
There you go.
Dean, you, Daniel Bryan, and Dolph Ziggler worked very well as a team getting the win tonight here on Raw, but in the aftermath, it's pretty clear it's every man for himself come WrestleMania.
And two wins, 2 weeks in a row for the team of Daniel Bryan, Dolph Ziggler, and Dean Ambrose. That's because we're winners. So when the bell rings, we can put everything aside and do what needs to be done to get done because we're all winners. That's the attitude we bring to the table. Seven guys in that ladder match with a winner's attitude. Seven guys are going to be in that ladder match hungry to become the Intercontinental Champion. Not just take the title, walk away with the title, have the title. Quite frankly, I'm getting a little sick of it. Now I think it's time for somebody to become the Intercontinental Champion. And it's funny. Because, you know, after all this playing patty cake and playing hot potato, now everybody really wants to be the guy to make the Intercontinental Championship something bigger than it's ever been before. It's funny how that works, right? Seven guys in this ladder match, I've beaten them all at one point or another. It doesn't mean anything. It's just like some strange, cruel Japanese game show, this ladder match. Anything could happen. It's just a race of climbing ladders and stuff. So, you know, we got 2 weeks to prepare, but there's no preparation. Anything could happen. So you just got to be ready. And I can't speak for the other six guys of that in the ring tonight. But look at me right now. Do I look ready to you? Yes, I'm ready! I'm ready to become the Intercontinental Champion once and for all.
I have a great idea for you. Watch me beat up the likes of Seth Rollins and Bray Wyatt by clicking on the unstable button right here. If you'd like to continue watching videos like this one, click here. And finally, click on my initials and you'll be the first to know every time I pop up on YouTube.